Hi, are you ready for another story from my sofa? I've chosen today Fidgety Fish. So are we ready? Here he is. Tiddler was always fidgeting. He wiggled and he squiggled and he darted and he giggled until his mum got fed up with him. Go out into the sea and swim till you're tired. But watch out for the big fish, she said. So Tiddler swam out of his cave. Off he goes. He dived and he flipped and he leapt and he dipped. He sped faster than a rocket. Whoosh! And he glided gently like a swan, letting the sea currents fan his fins. But he still didn't feel tired. There were limpets that clung. You see the little limpets? And jellyfish that stung. Tiddler swam on towards the big red starfish. Rather handsome. And butted him gently with his nose. The starfish just smiled. So Tiddler asked the clickety-clackety crab to play. But he scuttled off into the seaweed. Tiddler came to a big dark cave. It looked much more exciting than the cave back home. And Tiddler swam in. Now, do you think it's a cave? Can we see? What can you see up here? Two big eyes. What happens to Tiddler? Snap! Oh, no. Tiddler was trapped inside the big fish. Can you see him in the fish's tummy? He trembled and he shivered and he shook and he quivered. Poor Tiddler. Until the big fish's tummy began to feel very funny indeed. It rumbled and it grumbled and it turned and it tumbled. It fluttered and it groaned and it mumbled and it moaned. Suddenly the big fish did an enormous burp. And what do you think happens next? Whoosh! Out shot Tiddler, thank goodness, past the jellyfish and the clickety-clackety crab hiding in the weeds, past the starfish and straight through his own front door. I hope you've used up all that energy, said his mum. But she would have to wait until the morning to hear about his adventures, because Tiddler was already fast asleep. Oh, now that was quite an adventure for Tiddler. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for listening.